Hello, Helis from Piotnet Forms. Today I'm going to show you how to use our Submit Post feature. I already made a simple form, and let me demonstrate an example. Imagine that your users are submitting articles to your blog, and they possibly compile directly on your site. It helps to save your time. As in my example, I'm submitting a detailed destination of Vietnam. This post format includes images, descriptions, and specific tourist packages. After completing a standard form, click on Submit to send this article. I already set up to redirect to that post right after submitting successfully. And this is the preview of this article. Even users can revise posts' contents on frontend. Let's try revising some elements. And resubmit the post. The modifications are evidently updated. You also customize to add a new post. Fine, let's get started to build form with this feature. Before that, let's have a quick look at my detailed hierarchy case. This is my post type and central destination taxonomy, with a couple of available terms. You can use custom fields of ACF, Jetengine, Toolset, Pods, or MetaBox. I already made a basic necessity custom fields by ACF. Access Piotnet Forms and add new form. This form will apply for Central Destinations Taxonomy. Firstly, I add a new text widget to show title of form. Then pick a new field widget. The first one should be shown for title of article. The next field is dynamic for specific term. You can use the term select type. Notice to fill out appropriate your taxonomy slug. For terms select type, I will use select 2. It's really powerful. You can get more details through our documentation. Then I'll set for feature image of post. It should be an image upload field type. I'll limit the maximum size to 10. Feature image is quite important, then it should be a mandatory field. During the editing process, you can add new field by duplicate previous fields. The next one is for a gallery. Uploading multiple files is allowed. In this example, I desire to have two description parts, separated by a gallery on front end. The first description called a quick look. And the rest is for detailed description. Afterward, I will implement specific tourist fields, such as price, capacity, or package. Let's duplicate this field and change type to number. Make the same way, complete the rest of form. Add the submit button to form. In the settings tab, scroll down to action after submit and add submit post. Immediately, a submit post section appears. Click on it to configure details. Pick your post type. In the term list, choose your specific taxonomy. And fill out the term slug if you have only one term. In this case, I have multiple terms, then I'll map it to term field shortcode. For post status, you can choose pending if you need to review. I desire to redirect to current post upon successfully submitting, so I'll copy this shortcode to redirect action. Keep mapping the title of post. For content field, I connect it to the first description part. In custom fields, it's ACF in my case. Let's embed custom field slugs sequentially. After mapping all my custom fields, I save the form and test it on frontend. It seems to work well, let's check it on the back. This term is the latest one that I've made via my submission form. You can recognize the current count is 0. Because the post's status is pending, then it has not counted yet. All the input database are stored well to custom fields, as well as WordPress fields by default. Okay, let's approve this article. Now, I'm going to embed the Edit Post and Delete Post buttons to Single Post. I prepared this single post by Bricks Builder. Let's delete the available Edit button. Back to submission form and copy the Edit Post URL shortcode. And simply embed it to any icon or shortcode widget. Apply the same way with Delete Post URL shortcode. Then save it and recheck the results. As you can see, the both Edit Post and Delete Post buttons are updated. And that's all I want to guidance today. I hope that you can easily set up a basic submission form with this tutorial video.